would run. Because why? The crooked place is straight. The blockages have been removed. You have destiny before you. But the only thing that's keeping you now is you. And that environment that you're in. It is a difficult thing. Sometimes God has to do it. Because you don't have the strength to do it. Can I appreciate that? Just really help. I touched somebody and said, he's working this thing out already. So he said, I'm helping y'all here. See, this is a word. See, this is the difference between apostleship and pastoring. And he has the apostolic anointing. But this is what I do, what he does, and what he does. Y'all ain't ready. He's going to teach you all that stuff. I'm going to speak to you about destiny. Fivefold, you know. That's the way it's supposed to work. The church is supposed to work that way. I know y'all are ready for that. The church is supposed to work that way. But you need humble service to get that done because we all have to be subservient to one another. Let me finish this message. Please. But ain't no game on. You good, Denise? Ain't no game on today. You good? Amen. So. Don't stay home for 5 weeks after this, isn't it? Listen, the last thing he said is, watch this now. I'm going to help some of y'all right now. God says, I'm going to cut that thing from around you. And for those who haven't been cut, this week is going to be cut. If you receive that, say amen.
Amen.
I hear what he said. I'm going to give unto you the treasures of darkness. I'm walking in that cure. And the hidden riches of secret places. Treasures. It's from the word depository, vault, cell. God says, I have some stuff in the depository for you. Locked away in places that you couldn't never see it, nobody else can't get to it. But I couldn't release it until the time comes. Lord, I'm ready for this right now. I wish somebody said, hallelujah. Because I couldn't release it until I got you out of that prison. I couldn't release it until I got you to walk on this road. I couldn't release it until I got you to have some faith. I couldn't release it. These are secret, these are hidden riches of secret places.
Amen.
He said, the things I have for you, I kept them hidden for you.
Yes.
God, help me. I'm on the road for hidden riches means money. And God told me to tell somebody, I had some money held up for you. When I got this revelation, I went and bought me some lotto tickets yesterday. Because my money might be hidden in the lotto system. I know y'all Christians don't do that. But if you really get a secret, please bring the tithe to the church. Come on.
Hallelujah.
See, y'all fake people, man. All y'all praying, Lord. I said, Lord, I'll put a seed into this lotto system. Now the drawing is next Tuesday. If y'all don't see me Wednesday, somebody say amen. Amen. I'll call it on the phone. So, no, I'll be here to buy us a big building that God promises. But he says, I'm going to give you. Now let me teach you something. The treasure of darkness. And I'm done. It's a lot of darkness. This is what the Lord told me to tell you. Gentlemen, love, listen up and have some faith. All this darkness, the word for darkness means death, discouragement. God help me, it means torture, torment. It means destruction. And son, as I was praying, I feel it, Jesus. The Lord said, Charles, I want you to understand. I want you to tell my children, gentlemen, love, this world system is set up for them to be blessed. He said, in the midst of all this trouble, there's some businesses that have to come forward. These are treasures. Somebody got to counsel these people. Oh, y'all don't hear me talking about it. So they need some place to go to be encouraged. He said there's some treasures hidden in all this darkness, all this destruction, all this death you see going on, all this shooting going on, all the pieces. There's some treasures hidden in there. So already I'm calling on you because I have something hidden in there for you. I heard somebody say, he's talking to me. That you're starting. These children need some place to go. The ministry that you all know, you know what I'm saying? These people need some place to go. These people are dying for something that God going to tell you in the midst of all this turmoil, I have something in there for you. All you got to do is keep obeying, keep believing, and do what I tell you to do. Because there's a business that they will come running to you. They're going to need your gifts. Glory to God. Are we still here together? The treasures of darkness. God says you can expect this money to come from any place.
Any place.
And once you revealed to me, Pastor Dana, I ain't had no problem paying the Lord. Because I got a word years ago that the state of Florida had some money keeping for me.